will open in Brooklyn on Wednesday, but this one's all for the budget conscious. It's called Whole Foods 365. The store in Fort Greene will carry a mix of Whole Foods Market products plus other affordable brands.
Not only do we have this emphasis on cost, but also for special diets that consumers may have and items that you typically only find in a Whole Foods Market, we throw that in the mix as well.
All right, this will be the eighth Whole Foods 365 to open nationally.
Cool. Well, don't